what I am, none care or knows. My friends forsake me like a memory lost. I am the self-consumer of my woes. They rise and vanish in oblivious host, like shadows in love's frenzied stifled throes. And yet I am, and live, like vapors toss. I believe in this world, and those creatures that fill it. That's always been enough for me. Look around you. Sacred mysteries at every turn. To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. I'm in need of a friend.
I think you are the most human man I've ever known.
This is who you are. Please don't forget that.
I see a kind and loving man. A father and a husband. You were very kind to me once. And I loved you for it. The man I knew deserves to be loved.
And the man you see?
No less.
I've done cruel things. I've been unworthy and hurt those who didn't deserve it. A kind of madness, call it. And bottomless rage. The sun will never shine so bright for me now that I've walked in darkness. I cannot be the man I was. A grisly, undead thing. That is what I am. That is what Dr. Frankenstein has made of me.
He can live again.
Don't ask this. To make him suffer as I did. Those little bones. That face. To become something so unnatural. We long for that we cannot have. Some people think that's what life is. Born fresh to suffer. Peter. All futile. What dreams I had of my mate. Of another being, looking into these eyes, upon this face, and recoiling not. But how could that happen? For the monster is not in my face, but in my soul. I once thought that if I was like other men, I would be happy and loved. The malignance has grown, you see, from the outside in. And this shattered visage merely reflects the abomination that is my heart. Oh, my creator, why did you not make me of steel and stone? Why did you allow me to feel? I would rather be the corpse I was than the man I am.
Fled the visionary.